And this is my tutorial, needle felt, a robin.
You don't want a solid line. You're trying to avoid having a solid line. So if there are any stray bits of solid orange and red, just scratch at them. As I said, you've got two toes front, two toes back. And you've got a little picture here as a reference. To pull the fibres out around the rounded section of the wing here. And it should eventually just blend seamlessly into place.